Hello everyone, today we are going to learn how to calculate availability of a software in software engineering. The formula for calculating availability is mean time between failure divided by mean time between failure plus mean time to repair multiply with 100. Now let's solve some problem. Say the first question: a system crashes 20 times in 2017. For each crash, it took 2 minutes to repair. What was the availability in that year? So solution here: mean time to repair is 2 minutes. System crashes total 20 times, so mean time to repair in a year is 20 into 2, that is 40 minutes. Mean time between failure is 1 year, that is 365 days into 24 hours into 60 minutes. Therefore, availability is equals to 365 into 24 into 60 divided by 365 into 24 into 60 plus 40, so which is equivalent to 99.9924%. So the availability of a system in year 2017 is 99.924%. Let's solve one more problem. Question number 2. A system is expected to work 91.25 days after repair. If repair time is 5 minutes, then what is availability of system? So first we need to find mean time to repair, and mean time to repair is 5 minutes. Mean time between failure is 91.25 days, which is equivalent to 91 into 24 hours plus, in 0.25 days, we are having 6 hours. So, mean time between failure is 91 into 24 2184 plus 6, that is 2190 hours. But mean time to repair has been given in minute, so we are required to convert mean time between failure into minute. For that we have to multiply with 60. Now 219 into 6, that is 131400 minute. Now availability is equals to 131400 divided by 131400 plus 5 into 100, which is again equivalent to 99.9962%. Let's solve another problem. This problem says the availability of system is 90%, MTBF is 200 days, organization is enhancing software to obtain the availability of 95%. In a process, the MTTR is increased by 5 days. Then what is MTBF of enhanced software? We all know that availability of a system is equals to mean time between failure divided by mean time between failure plus mean time to repair into 100. Therefore 90 is equals to 200 divided by 200 plus x into 100. Therefore 90 into 200 plus x is equals to 200 into 100. Therefore 18,000 plus 90x is equals to 20,000. Therefore 90x is equals to 20,000 minus 18,000. Therefore 90x is equals to 2,000. Therefore x is equals to 2,000 divided by 90, which is equivalent to 22.22. It means the value of mean time to repair is 22.22. Now when the availability is enhanced to 95%, the MTTR is increased by 5 days. Therefore of enhanced system, MTTR is equals to 22.22 plus 5, that is 27.22 days. Since the enhanced availability is 95%, therefore 95 is equals to x, x plus 27.22 into 100. Therefore 95 x plus 27.22 is equals to 100x. Now 95x plus 85.9 is equals to 100x. Therefore 100 minus 95, that is 5x, is equals to 2585.9. therefore x is equals to 2585.9 divided by 5. 5 is a 25, so 517.18. So 517.18 days. Therefore mean time between failure of enhanced system is 517.18 days.